You know, I think that book that I wrote, in a way, was like building something so that I wouldn't forget the details of the time that we spent together. You know, like just as a reminder that once we really did meet, you know, that this was real. This happened.
I'm happy you're saying that because, you know, I always feel like a freak.